winter's darkest December. The cold wind is howling my name. I see a figure through burning embers, moving around in the flames. I try to reach him. Past and the present surround me like shadows unknown. Close all the curtains, bolt down the windows. But where from myself can I go? I cannot run from what torments me the most. Facing my demons on a night full of ghosts.
Facing my